For fuck's sake, there's 4 cheaters in this lobby. Whoa, they're cheating, bro. Yeah, he knows where I am. I can't believe there's a juggernaut, but in all fairness, might be the one way to get rid of them fucking hackers, bro. Fuck me, bro.
Well, there's no guns there.
Right through the center circle. Circle 4 with a pistol, bro. Not a single person's took a shot at you, mate. What the fuck?
I'm dead. They're behind us. Safe.
Whoa, picked the wrong fucking class. Oh my days, bro. You're having a laugh. 2 fucking kills, and the other one's got 1, mate. And they've just won the fucking game. I don't fucking believe it, man. I actually don't believe it.
Easy.
Camping in a bush, mate, with 2 kills, bro. You're a prick, mate.
Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we've got a bit of a wild one for you. Pretty much had a bit of everything going on in it. So we had multiple hackers, we had a juggernaut dropped in halfway through the game. We had some endgame campers that just ruined the win for us. Yeah, it was a bit of a wild one really. We got killed a few times as well and ended up in some pretty sticky situations, but we managed to get ourselves back in the game, get some weapons, almost took the win at the end. But yeah, like I said, some endgame campers literally just sitting in a bush with literally no kills right up to the very end managed to take it from us. I got pretty emotional in this one, so yeah, be aware of that. I do get pretty emotional towards the end, but yeah, Activision, you need to sort your game out, man, because there's literally hackers in every single game we play now. I check at the beginning of the game and there's literally a hacker, at least 1, if not 2, 3, sometimes 4 hackers in every single game. So yeah, you guys need to sort your shit out, man, because this is just getting ridiculous. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the gameplay, guys. If you do, hit that like button, share the video with one of your friends, and also hit that notification bell as well, so you get a notification every time I drop a new video. And yeah, just appreciate the love and support, guys. Thanks for tuning in. That's it for today's video. I'll catch you in the next one.
For fuck's sake, there's 4 cheaters in this lobby. And they're all on different teams. I don't know if that's better or worse.
Time's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Oh my god, bro.
It's a bit both better and worse, isn't it?
But it's got a 9.1 KD, mate. And then there's a 9.1, a 6.3, a 6, and a 4.7. We are getting aimbotted in this game, mate. 100%.
Players.
Why is Star? Someone's going for the heli. There might be someone in quarry building as well.
They've just flown to. I've got 2 hours, mate.
Whee!
It's further than the air.
Pushing over for the hangar.
Just gonna loot this on the roof quickly.
Trophy system deployed.
Maybe I'm not. Something seriously wrong with these guns. And they're reloading.
I think I've got 2 in here. Killed 1.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Fuck's sake.
Oh my days, you're all the way over there. I've just smashed my ankle.
Found another.
Days, I've just smashed my ankle.
Fuckers!
Thermite out!
He's resin.
You're not dead yet.
They?
Team 1. I shit myself then because I heard someone coming and didn't realise it was you. Ooh, fucking hell.
Enemy UAV
overhead.
Fuck off with the wives, man. Jesus Christ.
Copy cash drop.
Uh-oh.
That's on the roof. That's on the roof.
Fuck, we can't get on that roof either.
Nope. Where's that heli? That heli got taken.
You can. I know you can jump on that, but it's jumping to the next one. I don't think you can do it.
Jump on it. No, it just rolls you back.
Fuck my life, bro. Why did I do that then? Fuck, bro. Ah, I've sussed it. Oh, come on. I parachuted. Yeah, it's not that. The sus is this, bro.
Moving.
I don't know if you'll make it, though.
What, that over there?
Yeah.
Nah, that ain't.
I can't think of anything else.
You ain't get it.
Other than getting a heli. There's no glass around me, apart from this little building below me, but it ain't. It's not that one, though, because I'm right next to it. Someone is sniping right close.
That's so close. Where is that?
Might be on the other side of the riverbed, actually. I don't see anyone.
It's on the other side. I'll be impressed. Oh, they're sniping.
Yeah, they're below you. Below you.
Yeah.
I've made that easy.
Did you?
Made it easy. Yeah, they're at the end. They're at the hangar there somewhere.
Moving.
See their feet. Yeah.
Target, one sec,
right here.
I'm taking this roof.
He's in the plane.
There's his mate up. There's his mate. Downed him. Dead. Just the one in the plane. Just trying to snipe me, bro. Broke armor. He's outside, round the front of the nose, and I broke his armor. You'll have him easy if you walk round.
Climb up, you know. No, he's not.
He's literally at the front of that. Oh my days, he's moved.
He's
I've got a self res.
Keep yourself alive, keep yourself alive.
Yeah, but if you go down now.
Yeah, I've got a self res.
Yeah, but it'll finish you. I could help you.
He's running. Idiot.
You got him.
Idiot. Yeah, there's a self res in here anyway, so you can go get that.
Yeah, I don't know if. I mean, I absolutely smashed getting that fucking landing on that thing then, but I did turn sideways just to make sure, but I think you could probably do it without.
Well, he didn't know that.
Another one there.
Found medical here.
Hostile dropping into the
air. Someone's dropping in for the weapons, bro.
We got recon online.
He's on the loadout.
UAV entering the AO.
Two of them in the truck. Down the one on the back of the truck. Finish the one on the back of the truck.
RTB for resupply.
He's going, bro. He's going. Broke armor. Disabled vehicle.
Oh, he's running behind that.
See him, Mike.
Yeah,
buy station police. Keep up, lad. Oh, shit. I want my loadout. I want my loadout. Want to know if you can jump in the back of trucks like I used to be able to. Because I'm sure I've seen a video of someone getting killed trying to jump on the back. But I remember when you could jump on the back when someone was in it and shoot them.
Enemy mark.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Buying plates in a while.
Requesting recon.
He's there, bro. It's Hitties.
UAV entering the AO.
Moving. Never mind.
There might be a loadout there.
Dead.
Someone's hit the spy.
Spy station identified.
Two behind us, bro, over here.
Repositioning.
Do you want to take them? because I've just seen a vehicle drive off.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Which way are they going? They're going down here.
Moving here.
Get to green. We got out. They're on the buy.
We're on the buy.
Yep.
Enemy marked.
Oh, I can't see him from here, bro. Whoa! Making they're fire. Cheating, bro.
Yep, they're cheating.
I think, hostiles in the area.
No, 100%, bro.
Yeah, he knows. He knows where I am. You got any weapons down there or not?
We've got gas moving in.
Yeah, there's...
Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
You got them fucking cheaters coming in behind you, mate, with that gas. Ain't gonna be many people knocking about. We've got someone in storage as well.
Let's head to this new locating.
Now, some decent stuff. In here. What, do you not want that?
Well... You take it better then. Yeah, I've got frantic disabling on because I've tried.
Armor here.
Was somebody behind us, bro?
I didn't even look at the UAV. Advance right there.
Contract complete. All supply boxes located.
Exfil above us. Oh, you are shit, bro.
Flash out.
That's the two. I've stunned him.
Enemy marked.
He's stunned.
The other one.
He's stunned, yeah.
Running.
I got running. A hit marker.
Yeah.
Where?
Dad him. Blow you. I'm on fire. He stuck me. I'm dead.
Save your skin on that one. You'll make it. Just hang on.
And I had their advantage, okay? Quick. I'm gonna die if my health doesn't go up. No.
I'm gonna die in all now.
Nah.
Ooh! Bro, what's that? Oh, is that the contract? What's that yellow thing?
Juggernaut.
Oh, for fuck's sake, bro. Seriously.
Drop your money.
What for?
Oh, I was gonna buy a UAV. Don't worry, go.
Oh, I was gonna buy a UAV.
I'm gonna buy a loadout, man.
Someone's on the buy station in front, yeah.
Buy station identified.
I'm gonna buy a loadout.
I can't believe there's a juggernaut, but. In all fairness, might be the one way to get rid of them fucking hackers, bro.
Yeah, until they have it. Because you can't pick it up because there's a quick scope.
Yeah, I doubt they'll go for it. There's one right here, is there?
Moving. Fuck. What's here?
Just there. He ran around the corner.
Never mind.
Enemy UAV overhead. Can't reach the objective. Scrub the contract.
Get sniped.
Where from?
Oh,
he's here. I'm gonna close to him.
Mark the target. Call for fire.
Whoa, I've been hit behind the hill.
This is loaded.
I'm close to him.
Copy. Lesser strike away.
Don't worry, you'll make it.
You gotta go now, mate. Oh,
no,
oh fuck off.
You got like one or two plates.
Yeah.
I'm dead. They're behind us.
Where's the other one at?
Behind the wall, coming out now.
You used all my ammo on both weapons then. His mate fucking died anyway, the little prick. That was the guy I originally saw, I think.
And the blue top.
He was the one on the roof. Yeah, they're gonna get fucked by that juggernaut anyway.
I just see it. Someone's got it. Yeah, 9.5 KD.
Marking supply run contract.
Might have did a crap drop, you know what I mean? Someone pick.
Fuck me, bro.
Well, there's no guns there.
Right through the centre circle. Circle four with a pistol, bro. Not a single person's took a shot at you, mate. What the fuck? Everyone's hiding because of that fucking juggernaut, mate, the little bitches.
Oh, at least I'm getting hunted. literally just ran.
I'd be surprised if there's no one here, bro.
100% someone's here. But you're on for a tear, so why not?
I can't believe that just you pulled that off, mate. I really can't.
I just walked it as well.
I'm gonna sit on the back of the hill and hope this loadout lands somewhere fucking decent.
Right,
for fuck's sake.
Loadout drop headed your way.
He's just gonna sit next to that. Oh, one's going for it, I think. Yeah.
Movement! Cancel that, cancel that. Mark the target. Relocating.
Got me, mate.
Wow, he's cheating, isn't he? What's his name?
He's not cheating.
What's he called?
He got a sniper and he just.
He's only just dropped out of the gulag, bro.
Mark the target.
Yeah, but he's got a sniper. Go for the scav.
I was gonna get the loadout. Get a weapon. Try and take that fucker out and get the scav.
I am safe.
Whoa, picked the wrong fucking class, you wanker. Somebody else just killed him as well. Picked the wrong fucking class, mate. Oh my days. I've got a Mac 10 and that's it. Literally. I don't think I'm gonna make it to you, bro. You need to come back this way.
Slide.
You're fine. I got you.
Down.
This fucker's sniping, man. What a fucking save. I've got a Mac 10, bro, and that's it. This is it for us. Someone on the hill here, bro.
FFAR here.
Mark the target.
Mate, found him.
Got gas inbound.
Someone's sniping from the left. He's over here. I think he's got sulfur.
Yep, he's here.
There's one here.
Movement.
He's in this building. Go away. Roasted him.
Done.
Broke his armor. Nice. That's a game changer, man.
I'll take that for a run. Take that cluster strike. You're welcome. Go get that guy's stuff.
Yeah, careful. Someone was trying to snipe him from the left. I'm going back in the other house because it's got the bouncing betties in it.
There is a... precision. I'm going to just put the precision out in this.
Where's the jug? Oh, the jug's dead, mate.
Yeah, the jug got killed.
We might win this. They're down there, bro, somewhere. Down here.
Heading out. Everyone in the safe zone.
Yep.
Allied cluster strike.
See him.
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
They've got to run behind that rock.
I don't see him, bro.
They're just behind it now. Like behind that rock.
Moving here.
In the gas?
Nah, it's not in the gas yet. But they've got snipers. You're looking at your own thing. Who smashed your window?
Me. I can't see. I've got a thermal scope. Can't see out the window.
Oh, you got the AN.
Gas is inbound. Marking you safe zone.
Enemy mark.
No way that guy's still alive behind that wall. There's one guy on his own. Here. Not me.
Oh, karma.
Whoa,
you cheating fucking cunt, man.
Let's come back and win. The enemy took that one.
Ah, no, it was his mate. I didn't see him. Fuck, man. I thought we were going to have that then. Love all my days, bro. You're having a laugh. Two fucking kills, and the other one's got one, mate. And they've just won the fucking game. I don't fucking believe it, man. I actually don't believe it. Two kills for one of them, and one got a kill right at the end, bro. Wow. I should have stayed in that other fucking building, man. I would have seen him better then. Fuck me, man.
Pull it out.
That would have been a game and a half, bro. I want to fucking slag him off, mate, for getting two kills, bro. But that will be there, to be fair.
Yeah, they'll wait till the end.
Well, we only got third as well. Two kills, yeah? Two fucking kills, mate.
You're camping in our bush.
Camping in a bush, mate, with two kills, bro. You're a prick, mate.
Easy.
You had two kills,
you're
mate.
So shit.
Who gets a win with two kills, bro? You need to retire from the game, mate. Easy.
And they were panicking their whole life.
You shot one bullet, mate, and you fucking got me because I wasn't looking at you, bro. Fuck
That's
me,
so
man.
Funny. Oh wait, no, it does have French. We just opened up.
That was embarrassing, bro. I actually can't believe that just happened.
I can't believe that guy hit me. I walked back. I see.
We're the only two kills you got, bro. You and me. That's it, literally.
Yep. And then the other guy got the guy running across.
Unbelievable. He got him with the cluster, I think. He didn't even kill him because he was down and he was self-resing. And just as he came up, it went from 0 to 1 while the cluster was down. Fucking unbelievable, man. We'll be right back.